Why are you so awkward?
Welcome everyone to Tuesday. Is there a song about Tuesday?
I have no idea. I'm sure there is.
Like goodbye Tuesday. Like something Tuesday.
There's Friday I'm in love.
No.
Which maybe. Apparently you've never heard before, like 2015.
That's not true. There's a song though, something about Tuesday.
Song about Tuesday.
Metallica covered it.
And Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Yeah.
Tuesday's Gone.
Tuesday's Gone. It's a classic.
Thank God for these little phones.
Right? And thank God for all of you right now watching this live. That's the best part. So, it's Tuesday. Sometimes on Tuesdays we play games and twos.
Let's get on with the show. I'm already bored and I'm sitting here.
So tonight we're returning. We've done this on the channel before. But we're going to play again a little 7 Days to Die because... thought we'd shake it up from Halo.
We can. What? Oh. We don't need your permission.
Oh.
Let's go kill some zombies.
Yep, so we're in the middle of building a house and building a trap, so you get to see potentially us trying to survive. So, let's switch to gameplay here. Look at that, we got our own little camera. It's at my shoulder.
Get out of my business.
No. I can't. So, oh, we got the chat doing its thing behind the scenes. Let's do that. No, that's much better. Alright. Okay.
This is fascinating gameplay.
Rob says good luck and have fun, guys.
Aw, thanks, Rob.
Thanks. I hope you're having fun or had fun at the picnic. Hope you didn't have to go outside.
I was just going to say, was it an outside picnic?
Well, you see he broke his
toe,
right?
Did you melt? He what?
He broke his toe. You didn't see that?
Oh, I did see that.
He went outside.
That's what you get for going outside.
We told you not to.
Yeah.
Told you not to.
You can't do that.
You can't. It's Tuesday's gone now.
All right, Lynyrd Skynyrd, calm down.
I'll give you some Skynyrd. Oh, what do we got here? We got some... waving girl things.
Hey.
Thanks for the cheers. So how does that look split? It doesn't look so bad. Okay. I wasn't sure how the overlay would look. I literally built this in like a couple minutes. So.
You are what?
Gross. That's not that kind of stream. Said. So on the left screen here, obviously you see me. On the right, you see Andrea. And this is our house that we found.
Kind of crappy, but it'll do.
We started building things, and this is my pit. This is my pit that I started making. And what happens in this pit is that hopefully the dumb zombies get lured down in it, down here, and then I can hit them or she can hit them, and they fall into our little trap. Yeah. So this is all made. For those you don't know, for the first time watching 7 Days to Die, it's Minecraft with zombies, basically, survival craft, because you do have to attempt to survive, which I need food. Do we have food?
We should. We need to find a grill, because we can't cook meat, but there should be, like, cans of crap in there.
Yeah, I need cans of crap. I'm gonna die. Got snowberries. That gives a little bit to my fullness.
There should be water, too, but it's not boiled, because, again, we don't have a grill.
I'm gonna get dysentery.
Well... I mean, we need to find a grate.
What do you do around here?
Oh, I will kill you. Do you see this house? I upgraded all this wood.
Oh my god, you held the left trigger down.
Someone's not going to make it out of couch co-op alive. So do you want me to go into town and try to find stuff? I can do that.
Well, you need to do something. Because I'm about to...
I will freaking kill you.
I'm eating bad meat here.
There was cans of food.
Where?
There's a sham sandwich, too.
Yeah, those are going to poison me,
and
too.
And berries.
That's 2%.
Oh, I mean, none of this sounds like my problem.
All this is your problem.
It's
I'm going to die.
Oh.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, well, all right. I mean, this is your choice. To eat the nasty food.
know.
Do you have water to drink?
Yeah, I'm gonna drink this boiled water, hey.
Oh, I did boil the water in the can. That's right, the bottles you can't boil.
Nice, all right, look at that.
That should help you out.
Hey, we're okay. Okay, so let's see, what was I working on? Not walking into a pole.
I'm gonna follow this road and see what I find. And hopefully
oh, yeah, that's out. Right. I was working on actually speaking of the road. I'm gonna get some sand because I need to make things.
Are you killing our road?
It's okay.
Oh, okay. I found bullets in the treasure map in this sedan.
Treasure.
Treasure. Oh. Found some trash, huh? I didn't have to go very far. I found some houses. There's a barn here, too.
I think you're at the farm.
Oh, you don't say there's a barn and a house. I would guess that, yeah, you're right. I'm probably at a barn. Or a farm.
Couch co-op officially sucks.
See what I can find in this mamma jamma.
Mamma jamma, mamma jamma.
Got a wrench? Got a wrench. That's right.
You're a wench.
Nope, that's not what I said.
Ratchet. No.
What's in the toilet? Is there poop?
If there's poop, you gotta throw it. Because you can. Oh, gotta fix my shovel. Because it's broke. Stone shovel. Craft. So as you can see, it's a crafting game. And then you survive. Hence, survival craft. It's not the first of its kind. It's not the last. It's not the best. It's not the worst.
Wow, I mean, this is thrilling stuff here, but...
Enthralling. I think is what you're looking for. I'm bored of this stream. Let's see what else is on Twitch.
Yeah, let's.
You excited for tomorrow?
I am very excited for tomorrow.
Baby Royal Rumble match on NAW.
Yeah.
Title's on the line.
I keep hearing the kids outside, and it's scaring me that there's a zombie in here.
This game would probably be amazing with like some Turtle Beaches on.
I probably would die less if I feared for something.
You're the more risk taker. I'm just a builder.
That's true.
The architect.
Ooh, we're on day six.
Yeah, why do you think I was on such a important schedule to finish that
pit? Yeah, alright.
Because I knew what was coming. Because you guys are going to be able to see what it's all about.
And that's all of us
day
get
seven.
Murdered by the zombies.
Day 7.
Hopefully not.
I wish the other guys would get on board with this game because this would be a fun like group stream.
Yeah.
Hear that, guys? This game. It's like $20.
Why am I physically incapable of climbing the ladders now? Do you see that?
The ladders are kind of screwy.
Like whatever they did screwed everything up with the ladders, and it's annoying.
Yeah, I'm not sure what they did with the update. But it is kind of bollocks. Celebrate good times.
Come on.
Yeah.
and lots of clothes, which does me literally no good.
So
I need a grate, a cooking grate, and I didn't find one.
Would it be great if you got one?
Would be great.
Yeah, that'd be great.
There's a barn out here, but it's surrounded by zombies.
Really? You can see them?
Yeah, they were out there when I went past.
That's not good.
Should I try to take apart the oven and maybe that would give us a grate, or does that not how that works? Oh. Alright, well. That's worth a thought.
It was.
See him over there?
Is he doing push-ups?
There's at least three.
He's doing push-ups.
Yeah.
Zombie push-ups. You only need to do one.
Those like cock push-ups?
You would know.
No, I'm gonna do one cock push-up.
You would know.
Come on, please tell me you know where that's done.
That's why I said it.
Oh god, there's one there too.
So that's what you get.
Oh god, they're all coming. Look at them! There's five of them!
Five of them.
My mind and skills have increased, y'all.
Ah!
Oh,
oh my god, I fell and I sprained my ankle.
See, that's what you get.
Okay.
You're gonna die.
Yep. I got a sham sandwich.
It'd be a sham if you didn't share it.
So that's what we're doing now, huh?
Yep. What are we doing? Why are you turning off, champ? No.
Aha! Oh, I didn't want to pick that up. Oops. There's nothing up here but gas barrels. Really? I risked my life for gas barrels?
I mean, those are good to have if we ever get, like, a motorcycle or, a car thing.
Pot.
Hey!
Yes! It wasn't a total waste of time!
That's nice.
If I make it back.
Out there for you.
Yeah, if I make it back, though. I don't know if I'm gonna... I injured myself.
Let's see. No. Nothing from nothing means nothing. Gotta have something. How many you got over there?
Five. I told you that already.
Man, I don't listen.
Oh, really?
So Rob, if you're watching, I want to play a game next week with you. We'll have to talk logistics. But there's a game that I think is perfect for Two for Tuesday next week, and I know you own it.
See her?
What's she doing?
Look at her.
What's she doing?
I don't know if she's dead or...
Just jiggling?
Yeah.
She might be just jiggling.
No, I think she's dead because she disappeared.
Oh. Oh, this is the wasteland here.
I Oh, shoot.
I think there's a... Is anyone still doing push-ups?
Yeah, it's weird. I don't understand.
I think there's a store this way.
Oh, is there?
There's zombies. There's a house.
We're gonna give some of these clothes. We don't need
them, right?
Found
a floating thing.
Oh wait, I can scrap them, can I? For pieces?
Yeah, you can scrap things.
That's what I'm gonna do instead.
Well, we got zombies.
Good.
We got two of them. Oh, Lord.
What? Oh. You gotta hit him with the club in the head.
Light armor skill? Is that a thing before?
What?
I think we're still in light armor. I don't remember that being a thing. Oh!
Oh, credit! Oh, I'm gonna have a bad time with this.
Oh, yeah. I should have French fried.
I didn't even want a French fry.
Hey, you MFer. Oh, God, I'm stunned.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
I'm not gonna die.
I hate to break it to you, but I think you're gonna die.
No. Level up. Yatch. I got things. Stuffing things. Found a house. In this house.
I need to make myself better. What's the thing that fixes his brain damage? It's a splint, right?
Splint, yeah.
No, that's what I thought.
Hey, I got a cooking pot.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
I did all this work and you just stroll into a house and find a cooking pot.
I got four of them, actually.
That's annoying.
Did you hear me?
Yeah.
Four.
You literally got four?
Yeah.
You're a liar.
Am I? Look at my screen.
I am so annoyed.
I got four of them. What do I need four for?
I don't know, but...
Oh.
Why do you do that with the axe?
Because I never make myself a club.
You do more damage with a club.
Oh. I don't have a weapon. I'm just punching them. Best stream for diving.
I did this car and then I can't pick anything up because I'm full.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, there's another house. There's a lot of houses over here. Why do I feel like there never used to be this many
houses?
Well,
we walked forever and then we were like, okay, we gotta go find one. It's almost night. And it's like we picked the crappiest one in the neighborhood.
Yeah, because that's a nice house.
We could have been a little smart about our time.
Like, I don't remember there being this many houses.
There wasn't before. Maybe you have to walk forever until you find one.
Well, they changed the terrain too, so there must be some of these updates.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not mad, but it's like, man.
Yeah.
So many houses now.
Well, we can always take this one down.
Well, I'm assuming at some point we'll get destroyed. This thing's not gonna hold on.
Hey, you want to shut the door for the time?
What for? Point in that.
I'm putting a treasure map in your... Are you kidding me?
No.
That's rude. I make a splint?
With splint material?
Oh, thank you.
That's gonna be so useful for working on stuff.
You are welcome.
Yeah. Cause
why did I keep the hay bale? Jeez Louise. Brass car radiator.
We need that for things.
We do? Well, that's in there.
What the hell?
What?
My bed. Why did I pick up my bed?
I don't know. Cooking pot is in on the stove. Ooh, now I'm going to take some of the food out and cook it for us. Well, when you're done.
Four cooking pots.
That is ridiculous and it makes me very mad.
That's funny.
Oh, there's two treasure maps in there for you.
Nice. Look right up that ladder. Alright, what's going on outside? Yeah. Yeah.
What was I doing? Food. Okay, so we got eggs.
Ooh, that's a long way down.
Yeah, don't fall. Can we cook the rotting flesh?
Yeah, I don't think so.
That's just for like a last ditch.
Yeah. So it is day 7. That means we're going to have a board at the end of this day. So that'll be fun. So right now it's all quiet.
Says
we're
fucked.
Oh, that's the trade. We're usually down.
What happened to
here.
All the meat? Did you eat all the raw meat that we had?
Yeah, I was hungry.
Bro!
I was hungry. Can't get mad about that. I'm gonna go check out that gas station. Have you been up there yet?
No. I feel like maybe 2:30 a.m. is not the best time to go do that. But I could be wrong.
You don't know things.
I'm making cornbread.
I'm making pancakes.
Making in the morning?
Continental breakfast for your mom.
I need more water. I'm going to have to run to the lake.
Yeah.
Dang, I need to use a first aid kit before then. Look at how low my...
Yeah, mine's low. Mine's the same. It's not good. It's not good. What the? I can just.
Are you shopping?
I don't know what that was. That was a weird menu. I've never seen that before.
Why does it say plus 500? Did you buy 500 of those?
Where do you see that?
It was down in the bottom right-hand corner.
I didn't do anything.
I did. Bought 500 potassium nitrate.
I didn't mean to do that.
Well, how much did it cost?
I don't know, but I did not mean to do that.
Well, you did.
I want it gone. No, I don't want it in my inventory.
Press the triangle.
What do I do with it?
Oh, I don't know, but good job.
Can I... Press?
Good job.
Price from
A plus. A plus plus.
Get me out of this menu. I just bought more things. Why am I buying things? I don't know what's happening. I'm done.
Oh, that's pretty funny. Not gonna lie about it.
No. Why is that a thing? I scrap it? What fucking 500 pieces of sod? What else can I buy? I can buy a cooking pot for 500. I can buy 40 cooking pots. It's literally every item in the game. This isn't right. This shouldn't be a thing. A spotlight? Have I hacked the game?
No, honey. I think this is new.
Why?
I don't know why. I didn't ask the game.
I can get a chainsaw, an auger, crossbow, guns. Dude, we need these things.
Right, but see what they... What do they cost?
I don't know.
I'm very confused.
I am too.
Alright. There's no more empty bottles, so I'm gonna go fill those up with water. Where is the water? It's like northwest.
Oh. Okay. I did something.
Hi, bye.
I'm gonna buy more.
I'm confused about how you're buying stuff when we don't have any money.
I don't know.
I don't get how you're buying stuff.
I don't know, but I'm not questioning it because it's working. Nail gun. It's an auger, dude. Rock out with your auger out. Be the envy of every miner when they see you sporting this sexy gas-powered auger.
Okay.
That's cool. Sniper rifle. They're guns. Or an SMG.
I'm officially going the wrong way because that's northeast, not northwest.
What kind of rounds does it take? 9mm rounds? These are 9mm rounds.
I feel like this is costing us stuff.
I don't know,
but... It's making me nervous. We need another chest. You're not going to be able to fit all that stuff in the chest.
Well, for the time being, I'm able to buy stuff, so, like, I'm taking advantage of this. Anything you want?
Food. Find food. We need food.
I haven't seen food yet. There's poop? I found poop. Armor, clothing. There's food. What do you want? Just charred meat?
Everything that we can get that's good for us.
Charred meat. Bottle of water. Mm-hmm. Bottle of water.
I'm very confused about how you're buying this and not.
I don't know, but I'm not questioning it.
What is that?
What is what?
That little dot on our map. There's oh, the treasure chest.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Okay.
Did you get food?
I did get food. So I'm gonna go scope out this. I don't know what that was all about, to be honest with you, but maybe I broke the game. Maybe it's a new feature.
No, I've seen that on the map a couple of times.
With that thing?
Yeah. But I thought you had to spend stuff to get it, so I didn't pay attention to it.
I mean, this kind of breaks the game.
Yeah, if you could just buy food.
Yeah.
You're just carrying around a rifle. No piggy.
No piggy?
I'm gonna be shooting zombies with a bow and arrow, and you're gonna be carrying around a rifle.
No piggy?
You're not a very good shot with that bad boy.
This is not an FPS. This is not a very good one.
Oh.
The recoil's pretty good.
Bottled water.
Oh,
you're gonna die. You're probably calling every zombie within 20 miles with that loud ass gun.
Probably right. I should probably head back.
And now you're carrying meat. You need to go the F home, bro.
We're not actually in a bad spot with this house. There's a lot of stuff around us.
Yeah. I mean, that's unnecessary.
Oh, man, that's funny.
Would you stop?
That's funny. That's funny shit. I'm gonna
and eat some meat in my mouth. Point in the game.
I mean, that's ridiculous.
Well, let's just build a badass base and have fun.
I was gonna say, you can pretty much make whatever you want now. Like, look at that. Fridge, top. Fridge bottom, fridge top.
Dude, make a fridge
but
for
what's
stuff.
The 500 in the corner?
I don't know.
Is that's how many you get?
I think so.
Like, why do I need 500 fridge tops and bottoms?
Because things.
I just don't understand.
I mean,
look at those signs. Pass gas. Shotgun Messiah.
Let's go with it. Look at all this food. Meat stew. I'm taking 50 meat stews.
All the guns already leveled up, all the clothes already leveled up. There's not even any point to...
Nope.
I mean, I'm kind of sad a little bit.
I'm not.
I feel like we're doing something wrong.
Kind of like it. They're already getting in our door.
This isn't even real life. Oh my god. Is our house becoming cement? Is that what that is?
Yes.
Well, I guess we don't have to worry about day 7. Which happens in an hour, by the way. Is it like a nail gun?
Yeah.
I found that nail gun. We didn't even need to buy it.
This is amazing right now.
I'm going up to the roof. Wow, it's getting real dark in here.
Just buy some lights. Dude, this makes the game so much more fun.
How does it make it fun? You don't have to, there's no challenge.
I'm unstoppable now.
Unstoppable. Are you ready? We're about to zombie apocalypse.
Ain't nobody getting in here.
You just level up because.
Oh. Unstoppable, man. We'll go down there and get ready for the pit.
Oh, I forgot about the pit. I was up in the. On the house. Ah, and then I fell.
Oh, I'm out. Materials. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can't have that.
Where are the weapons? just want to go. Oh, it's thunderstorming?
That's no clue.
AK-47 assault rifle, a pistol. What kind of gun should I get?
All of them.
No, I'm not gonna get all of them. I'm not a psychopath.
Dude, I can upgrade all the spikes too. I didn't even scare you guys.
You can't get him out of there,
can you? No.
Is that coming back? Where is that?
Dude, we can turn the difficulty more up. What do you got on with this person? This is freaking epic. I'm blown away right now.
Yeah, I don't get why that stuff is free.
You got me. I'm mad about it.
Does it turn that lighter color when it's done?
Yeah.
You need whatever that stuff is, but you can upgrade it even more.
What is it?
I don't know, but find it in the menu. I got the zombies. Don't even worry about it. There's a freaking AK-47.
We don't even need a menu now. Like, we have an impenetrable fortress.
I think we should take out... Oh, no. What's up in there? I hope we're not chewing through the house.
We can just rebuild.
Well, I know, but...
But nothing. We got a maid now. We can pick out clothes that we want. This is the best thing in the world.
Why do you need the schematics if you can... It's right there. 250. Reinforced steel.
Oh my god.
We can literally make a steel fortress.
Yeah.
We need to make this bigger, so we can attack on all four sides.
Oh, I
is there no upgrade to that?
To what? To this?
To any other. To the steel.
Beyond this, no.
Okay, so that's it? That's the highest?
Yeah. I think it's like chrome. Look at that! That was bad ass.
We could take the walls down and make it, like, the indoor part bigger.
Oh!
Oh, that makes making walls a bit easier, doesn't it? I don't even know what to think about this thing now. I want to lay these down. Hey now!
I'm giving you new tits. Hold on. New tits.
This could be a really good part of a relationship problem.
New tits. Steel tits. Oh, stits. Babe, you got some nice stits.
I'm gonna go. I literally hate this new ladder thing. Dumb as that.
I ran out of gas.
Seriously?
I need gas.
Did you run out of gas?
I don't know.
Uh-oh. You can only use it for like a short while.
I don't know.
Is it missing a part?
It's missing this. Oh, there we go. I just didn't pull it up.
There you go. I can see you down there. Okay, just put the lights in and keep the helmet. I see a bunch of zombies, but I don't see any.
Are you gonna get them?
I don't know. I'm thinking about how much they're growing.
This is,
This is like a dream come true.
Well, you have no clue how long it takes to dig out a freaking hole in this thing.
Boss, they got to do everything. Guess I better go buy some. What does this gun take? Oh. 7.62 millimeters of ammo.
I'll be cutting your throat.
Outside of his house.
You think I know?
Yeah. Like this thing didn't make it very far. Well, all right. I mean, that just makes it so.
Oh.
Well, if we're gonna do that, I want to take out this stupid chimney. Small in here. We can have whatever we want. I want a freaking fortress. Why did you drop a wood frame on the floor?
Do I need wood frames? Mm-hmm. This is amazing. I don't even care that nobody's watching me. It's almost now.
I forget about the floor.
Mind you. So we hyped up the frickin' wave and it was nothing. I have a feeling that we're gonna be able to last a lot more waves.
Yeah. I wish it would let you sort it by category. Why aren't you making stealing? Taza's stone axe? What the hell is that? Steel fire axe. Done. This is... Our house is shiny.
Yeah, it's a little weird.
We can just like scrap everything we have because we don't need anything.
Well, I mean, just use what we have. What are you going to do?
Pick up the thingy.
That's a little point.
Oh. Should I go to the? Well, this just doesn't make it fun for me because you do everything.
I mean, you can build too.
Huh? I don't know what I need to build.
Holy crap. Do you have your business?
No. But there's probably better thingies. Out of this, the moon.
Yeah. Out of a lot.
Well, you've only got 500. piggy, piggy, piggy.
You just rocket launch the pigs.
Would there be anything left?
Probably not. Rob showed us that. It's been a very popular game.
I didn't realize this stupid thing was going to be in a freaking mountain.
All I know is I'm having a field day right now.
Oh!
What did you do?
Fell down a mountain? Why is that hurting me? I'm not even... Okay, that was bad.
I think before this game, I'm turning up the difficulty. To see what it's like on full blast.
Yeah.
Since we have access to pretty much everything.
You want to. I need to go home, but I gotta go back over the freaking mountains now. Thank you.
nothing getting in here.
This is ridiculous.
It's like a shiny palace.
So it's proof you do need an AR-15 for deer hunting.
Gun nuts are choice. You definitely need it for zombie killing. Turn that whole thing into silver beautifulness.
I don't know. I'm not quite sure. Why did I take 500?
Drop them in the house. Destroy them or something.
You!
It's annoying. We can't even keep our imaginary house clean, let alone our real one.
I learned from you.
Why are you getting rid of it?
Repairs.
Oh! And the thing is you can't repair it because you don't have the skills.
Nope.
Thank you.
Cheers.
I can make mine or buy mine.
Thank you.
going to watch a different movie. I know. I don't.
Materials to what needs.
It's super dark in here because it's all metaled off now.
Yeah.
It's foggy. It must be from outside.
Snowed.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, look.
Yeah?
Look at that hall roamed out.
Gator boots.
No. I'm gonna have quite a difficult time getting through.
Wish there was a search option.
Search option.
Yep. This is creepy. Do you see my screen?
Yeah.
It's like the environment's not loading.
Spotlight. Where's your house now?
Well, that certainly brightened it up, didn't it?
Yep. It is.
Well, the idea that there's owls in this fucking building.
I don't know, maybe they thought it'd be a poop.
Why don't you just tell all the zombies exactly where they are?
Don't you want to see where they're coming from?
I found something. I'm going to open someone. Oh, God. I ran into a ton.
Yeah? Got anything?
Zombies. I wonder why they were just like, here, have everything.
All I know is that I lit up everything around the house. So now we can see. We can see all of them coming. Look at them all.
Oh, wow. Because you lit up the neighborhood, so there we go. Look at the food.
That's usually good.
Yeah. You're putting so points this time.
You guys.
You didn't turn up the difficulty yet, did you?
No. It's a hell of a lot, though. They keep coming, isn't it?
Well, you've got all the lights on. And you're shooting a gun.
I suppose. Oh, man. Here they are. They just keep coming.
Oh my goodness. You're free, man.
Yeah. They're still coming.
This is worse than a night 7.
Yeah, this is a lot. Something. They just kept going. Thank you.
have 23,413 tokens.
How did you get the tokens?
On the treasure map. To that treasure map.
That's an insane amount of tokens.
Yep.
What do we need the tokens for? If we
can't I don't know. But it's part of the things you can do is find a treasure map. So that's what I'm doing because it gives me something to do. To come all the way back home. Through the mountains again.
Over the meadow.
Over the river.
And through the meadow.
Nope, there's no meadow.
Over the meadow. What? That sounds like he's struggling.
I was just going to ask why that runs on random 7 to 8 time.
Probably just chop off the roof of this house, don't you think?
Oh yeah, just turn it just into make a it square. Open.
I'll just turn it into a box.
Yeah.
We don't need all this.
No,
roof.
Not at all.
I'm just making it even with here.
I wish you would have told me that. That's what I could have been working on.
Well, I didn't think of it until just got.
Well, the game does that sometimes.
No, it's obvious.
Thank you. We need to pick up our beds. So you can get a floor under your bed.
Yeah. Oddly, yes.
Because it's the mine, the auger.
Right.
And that's not made for mining.
No.
You can get a better axe. I have a level 556 fireman's axe.
Yeah.
I would have stopped if you would have died.
Get the roof.
Yeah, but is it even? No.
I have to build a new roof. Project next time. Next time, 7 days to die.
Oh, are you like waiting for me?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be a little bit.
How far out are you?
I'm going after this thing. I should have just come home.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to complete the floor there too.
Yeah, floor is in there.
With no roof. Why would it be cold?
Yeah, kind of cold.
Funny to watch. Oh.
This one to watch.
Hmm?
This one to watch.
Okay. I don't know. We're watching out and giving out right now, silly.
That's so good.
Ooh.
You can watch yourself back after this.
thought you were going to step off the roof there.
I started floating.
Okay.
Oh, cool. I started an upgrade.
$11.
Yep. Well, on that note,
let's see the bed real quick before.
I'm out of parts. That's why.
Oh.
So. We'll have to do some maintenance. On that note, it's been real.